Let me tell you about my family.
Hey, here we go now. It's bedtime again. Let's take a look and see what's happening. Roller coaster ride, no surprise. It's life with Louie, Louie, Louie. Life with Louie, Louie, Louie. It's life with likable, lovable, completely huggable. It's life with Louie.
Every family has its own traditions. Outdoor barbecues, summer vacations by the lake, Uncle Monty wearing golf pants at Thanksgiving dinner. At my house, the most sacred of all these traditions was Sunday football games with the Green Bay Packers. And everyone loved watching them.
You call that defense? If I would have defended my country like that, we'd all be eating sauerkraut for breakfast.
On that note, when's lunch?
What kind of Packer fan are you?
A hungry one.
You know, Louie, you'll never make the team with an attitude like that.
Make the team do what?
Make the team. Play football. Become a Packer.
Louie's gonna be a Packer?
You got that right. A linebacker like Nitschke.
Andy, he's only 8 years old.
Nonsense. You gotta get him when they're young. Who was that kid who was playing piano there when he was three?
Mozart?
Yeah, that's the guy.
Mozart was a Packer?
The point is, I've got tickets to next week's game. And it's your turn to come with me this year.
Can I come too?
Now, Tommy, you know your father can only afford 2 tickets a year.
I'll bring you next year, son. You're next in line.
Hey, that's not fair. Just because I'm older doesn't mean I should get to do all the fun things.
Maybe Tommy should stay up later and get a bigger allowance, too. What do you think of that, kid?
Like I always say, go Packers!
That's the spirit, Louie.
Just remember the rules, Andy. 2 Andersons go to the game, 2 Andersons come home from the game.
What are you talking about? Sid came home.
Thanks to that kindly parking attendant.
What happened?
Your father was so determined to get on the field and meet Coach Vince that he left poor little Sid all alone.
Alone? The stadium was packed.
The worst part is, your father didn't even realize he'd left him behind.
No, the worst part is I never got to meet Coach Vince.
Andy.
Interception. Oh, no. I should never take my eyes off that TV.
It was then I realized the Packer game with Dad was inevitable.
Pass the potatoes, please, Dad.
That was a heck of a game. Oh. Reminds me of my own days on the field. Did I ever tell you boys about the Anderson riffle?
There was 1 second on the clock.
We were down by 6.
Come on, kids. I want to show you how it's done.
Oh, Andy, not in the house.
That's the problem with this. Got no spirit. What am I going to tell Coach Vince? And my own flesh and blood doesn't even give a hoot about Packer football.
But, Dad, you've never even gotten close to Coach Vince.
Did General Patton ever surrender?
No.
Did MacArthur ever retreat?
No.
Am I gonna give up on trying to meet Vince? Not on your life, Louie. Now watch closely, boys. I've got it all set up for the Anderson riffle. Go, go! Touchdown! See? Works every time.
You're all right, Dad.
Program.
My dad. He wants me to memorize everything in it.
It's just names, numbers, and stats.
Huh. Like there's stuff in there you don't already know?
You know, Bart Starr.
Number 15.
6'1", 200 pounds.
57% completion percentage?
How do you guys know all this stuff?
They're the Packers.
What's so great about the Packers, anyhow?
Other than Bart Starr, there's Coach Vince, Paul Hornick, Ray Nitschke.
Bless you.
Very funny, Louie.
You're talking about a football team. How ridiculous.
And this is a dog who solves crimes.
You don't sound like you're much of a Packer fan, Louie.
I have no choice. My dad's taking me to the game Sunday.
Wow!
Really? You are so lucky, Louie.
Just think, you'll be at the game with the real fans while the rest of us stay home and watch it on TV.
Fine. Rub it in.
Let's go, Louie. It's game day.
Dad, it's freezing!
Freezing? With the the wind chill, it's only 30 below.
And you're happy about this?
Of course, it's Packer weather. The lightweights from Chicago are probably used to only 15 below. They're gonna get ice.
What about us?
Don't worry about a thing, Louie. I got something for the cold.
Thanks. Where's the lining?
Come on, son. Let's see what you look like. You look great, kid. I wish I had a camera. All right, let's get down to breakfast.
So, roughly speaking, Mom, when do you think we'll be home?
Well, dear, the game usually takes 3 to 4 hours.
Come on, Louie. We better hit the road.
Hey, Louie, if you don't come back, can I have your room?
Here you go, my little Packer fans. I packed you a lunch.
Sandwiches, cookies, potato chips. It was the first ray of hope in an otherwise grim-looking expedition.
Hot chocolate to keep you and Dad warm and toasty.
Happy day.
I have an idea. We could just stay home.
Hello. Oh, hi, Dina. Yeah,
let's
just
go,
leaving.
Soldier. Pick up your rations and move it out.
Packers!
Go soak your head. Remember this face. I'm with him.
I'd never seen anything like it. People greeting each other with open arms and plates full of food. Suddenly, I felt like a Packer fan.
Hurry up, Louie. It's game time.
But Dad, there's barbecued pork over here. It's free.
Hey, kid. Don't forget to enter the punt, pass, and kick contest.
Whoa. Where do I sign up? Dad, I think our seats are up there.
Nah, stick with me, kid. I'll teach you a thing or two. Never let a ticket come between you and a great seat. Look, the invincible one. Louie, that man is a legend. One day they're gonna name a trophy after him.
Dad, you're not gonna try and meet him again this year, are you?
Are you kidding? All I have to do is catapult over the railing, sneak past the guards, crawl under the bench, and then ambush him.
Good plan, Dad.
May I see your tickets, please?
What?
I'm sorry, sir. You're gonna have to move. Your seats are up there. Sorry about that, Mrs. Nitschke. Here you go.
This is outrageous. This is un-American.
Here we are, Dad. The Andersons have landed.
We might as well be sitting in France.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Packer fans coming through.
Crush them!
Pound them!
Slaughter them!
Come to think of it, I might be safer wandering the parking lot. Great seats, Dad. I can't see a thing.
Here, Louie. Try these. Always work for spotting the enemy.
Whoopee.
Come here, let me help you out, kid.
Oh, that's okay, Dad. You can use them. Besides, I need both hands to keep warm.
What are you talking about? The sun's out.
Oh, man. You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, Louie. Coach Vince. He's looking up this way. Vince!
National anthem.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
That's better.
This is fun.
Oh, whoops. I lost another one. I don't know how those French women managed to make a meal out of this.
Speaking of the French, did I tell you what happened to my mother-in-law yesterday?
Oh, you mean the one that lives in Memphis?
She was at the Piggly Wiggly when who should she spot but Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley?
Oh, my.
There he was, stuffing his cart full of peanut butter and bananas.
He ought to learn to eat better. Or mark my words, that man's gonna blow up like a balloon.
Elvis.
Never.
There's the pass. Look out!
Come on, boys, hit him harder.
Looking good, Dad.
Get your popcorn.
Hey, watch here. Peanut peanuts here. Oh, popcorn over here.
Try yelling at the players, Louie.
What for? I have no idea what's going on.
All right, son. You see the two end zones at either end of the field? Think of those as two huge donut stars.
Do they have jelly filled?
They've got everything. That's why all the players are trying to get in. But you can't get in without the key. And the key is the football.
That's football?
That's football.
Come on, Packers. Crush them, powder them, deep fry them, glaze them, jelly them. All right!
He drops back. Loose ball. Jagers dives for it. Touchdown, Chicago. The Bears.
Yeah, they're eating our donuts.
You're right, Willie. You've got to do something.
Where are you going?
I've got to get down there and teach Vince how to run the Anderson Riffle. You ain't here.
Two claps, three hearts, four claps, five hearts.
You know, Dina, you're not the only one to know someone who saw someone famous once.
Really?
Yeah. Earl and I were in Las Vegas a few years back. Suddenly, he heard this voice. He turned around, and who should it be but Anne Margaret?
You mean the lady who works at the Dairy Freeze?
No, not her.
Go on, kitty, tell me more.
Well, there they are, Anne Margaret and my Earl together. Can you believe it?
He jumps stiff on. Oh, and he is dead.
Yeah, somebody he came back for me.
Of course not. We've got more guards down there this year.
Attention, all participants in the punt, pass, and kick competition, please report to the field.
We better get down there, Louie. It's time to show them what you got.
What, frostbite?
You're gonna enter the contest.
But, Dad...
Don't worry, Louie. You were born for this. You're an Anderson.
Oh, that puts me at ease.
Here come the future...
Sorry, Pale. Kids only.
I'm a kid at heart.
Yeah, nice try, Junior. Back to your seat. Hi.
Hey, your dad put you up to this?
Yeah.
Mine too.
Tell me about it. Packers this, Packers that. It's driving me crazy.
Well, good luck.
You too.
There's an interesting throw. Oh, man, that was beautiful. Well, folks, file that one under. Nice try. There's the kick. Look at that thing fly. Next, we have place kicking. Oh, through the goalposts. I believe we have a winner in the house. Congratulations. Let's give a big hand to our winner.
Hey, congratulations.
Thanks. But I don't know how I'm ever going to tell my dad I don't want to play pro ball.
You don't?
No. I want to be a flutist.
Musicians are good, but I doubt you can throw a flute that far. You should think about it.
Think so?
Hands off. That one's for the coach.
Hey, you bring water to Coach Vince?
Yeah. I'm a water boy. That's what water boys do.
That was good.
Great.
Attention, the owner of a beat-up green Rambler, your lights are on, and your tire's flat, too.
Look out!
Oh. Okay, troops, so we're surrounded. But we're not giving up, because I've got a plan. Now bring it in. Let's see, I'm gonna need your hat, and your camera, and
Bundt cake, anyone?
Did I ever tell you what happened to me when I visited my sister in California?
I'll just go percolate some coffee.
I was at the Brown Derby when who should sit down in the booth next to mine but John Wayne.
Ooh, is he as handsome as Elvis?
Absolutely dreamy.
Goodness.
I wonder if Aura has ever met anyone famous.
Well, I don't know. Let's ask.
Coffee?
Aura, you've been very quiet this afternoon. Surely someone in your family has had a brush with a celebrity.
No, I don't believe so. Although I have chatted with Anne Margaret from the Dairy Freeze.
All right, move aside. Reporter here.
Hold it right there, pal. Where do you think you're going?
Just doing my job.
Doing your job, huh? Yeah, funny, I never seen you here before. Tell me, who's the Packers' all-time leader in receptions?
Don Hutson with 488.
How many points did Paul Hornung score in 61?
He's a 146.
What's Ray Nitschke's favorite movie?
The new Rockne story.
Sorry, pal, sound the music. Let's get you back to your real seat, okay? Come on,
hey,
turn around.
I gotta get to the coach. I can win this
Poor
game.
Dad. Once again, he failed to get the riffle to Coach Vince. I thought, perhaps, I could give it a shot.
Looking a little tired there, buddy.
What do you want?
Can I give it a go?
Yeah, right.
I've got the new night sniffer. One apiece, don't spill.
Right,
okay,
right,
that's enough for you.
Right, this is it. It's time to find out what you're made of. Time to send those bears back to Chi-Town with their tails between their legs. Time to...
Back off, boys. Coach needs water.
Hey, that's my kid next to Vince. He's gonna give him the play.
Little H2O, Coach.
Thanks, kid.
Look, I know I'm only the water boy. Actually, I'm not even the water boy. I'm just filling in. Anyway, the truth is...
Get to the point, kid. The game's almost over, and I'm down by 6.
I think you should try the Anderson Riffle.
Did you say the Anderson Riffle?
You heard of it?
I'll say, 20 years ago, I coached high school ball. Some kid named Crazy Legs Anderson used the riffle to beat me. I've been trying to figure it out ever since.
Well, I'm Crazy Legs Jr., and I know how it works.
Okay, huddle up, I said. Huddle up, snap to it. And listen to the kid. He's got a great play.
Great play? That's a kid who came in last in the punt, pass, and kick competition.
Great coaches aren't necessarily great players. Listen up. Here's how it goes.
Pack is down by 6 with 2 seconds on the clock. It all boils down to this, folks.
And hits and drops back. Chicago blitz it.
In the flash.
Good. Let's go. Coach wants to see you.
Extra point. It's up. It's good!
Thanks. I was a little warm from all the excitement.
Green Bay wins it!
Coach Vince.
Crazy Legs Anderson. I've been waiting to meet you for years.
I bet you have. You're just lucky my kid begged me to disclose the riffle to you.
More coffee, Dina?
Now, Aura, you must at least know someone who knows someone who met someone famous.
I have an idea. Why don't we see how the Packers are doing? You know, they're playing the Monsters of the Midway.
Looks like Coach Vince has found a long-lost buddy.
Is that your husband?
Oh, my stars.
I don't think...
No, she's right. And he has his arm around Coach Vince. Look.
Gracious me, it is Andy.
This is so exciting. Oh, for heaven's sakes.
Oh, they look so happy together. They must be old friends. Don't you think they look like old friends?
Well, actually, I'd like to...
Come on. Come on, stop closing it on.
I'm proud of you, son.
Even if I, never become a Packer?
Just because you won't be a Packer doesn't mean you can't be a hero. I'm the hero of the game. Come back here. He caught him.
Oh, run.
He's open. Run. Run. Touchdown.
I'm telling you, that Vince is a genius.
Genius? Did I ever tell you about the Statue of Liberty play? I invented that play. That's right. It first came to me as I approached Ellis Island as a youth. From my homeland, asleep. Nothing more fun than watching a little pigskin with dear old Dan, right?